greatest female MMA fighter ever. How do you feel about that?
You know, I want to keep moving forward. I want to keep proving myself. I want to keep getting better. I want to leave a legacy behind. I want to keep pushing myself and being the best that I can be. So I don't ever feel like I'm the greatest. I always want to feel like I'm pushing to always get there. That way I always keep improving.
How do you stay so humble when you're on the top of the mountain for so many years in boxing, now in MMA?
I know that it gets there with hard work. It's nothing that's handed to you. So I know there's some fighters that talk, you know, more confident than others, and it just depends on how their personalities are. But every fighter knows that anything can happen when you get in there, and after you put a lot of hard work in, we're all humbled with each other every day.
I watch you on social media. You work very hard. No days off, huh?
I do. I work hard. I don't ever want to get to the fight and think, did I do enough? You know, I want to make sure that I did enough. And so doing that makes me more mentally stronger as well.
Let me ask you a boxing question. Manny Pacquiao, Keith Thurman, what do you think?
It's hard for me. You know, I'm always with Manny Pacquiao. He's a fellow lefty like me, and somebody that I've been watching for a very long time. And I've tried to actually learn a lot from his boxing, so I'm going to go with him.
And what do you think about Nate Diaz against Anthony Pérez?
Oh, that's going to be an exciting fight. You know, they're both kind of that kind of scrapper, unpredictable style, and, you know, we'll see what happens.
Okay, tell us about your fight that's upcoming here.
Fighting for the belt. Amanda Nunes.
She could punch, you could punch.
Yep. She's a, you know, she hits hard. She's a tough fighter. She hasn't lost all yet.
Who's your favorite boxer of all time?
I don't know. That's a hard one. There's a lot of, I have a lot of favorite boxers, but I'd have to say I got to go back to, you know, the old fighters that I think everybody knows of, all the household names, you know, like Muhammad Ali and Sugar Ray and a lot of that. There's Roberto Duran. I don't know. There's a lot of fighters, so I can't say that I have, like, a single favorite one.
My last question. Paulie lost to Artem yesterday. And now Henry Cejudo called out Lomachenko. What happens if they do a bare knuckle?
You know what? That's going to be awesome to watch. That's all I know. I don't really... Anything can happen. So I'm one of those that I wouldn't be a very good critic of, like, saying who's going to win what, because I think anybody can do it.
Thank you so much, Holly. We appreciate your time. Thanks.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.